agreement with us, your plan is your plan until you change it yourself. So there's no concern of anything going up at all. So that's on the consumer side and the business side and the government side. So if that's a concern, don't edit it. I will be in this area, you know, so if you're a government rep, you know, she's going to do her best job she can. Most of y'all know me. Y'all feel free to call me for your personal service. You know, even with your personal phone, your government phone, you'll have somebody that you know here in the county, lives in this county, that'll be able to help you.
Who is that for?
Me.
I thought you said she.
Well, your government rep is a female.
Kimberly.
Kimberly. Yeah, she's handling the government contract. But
miss the name? Kimberly T. Garden.
Yeah. She has no affiliation with me whatsoever. But I'm independent. So I'll help y'all on the government side and the personal side. So you do have somebody you can go to.
Thank you, sir.
All right, Gary, big thing.
Yes, sir. Verizon does carry the two-way, but it's not cost-effective. Not on the personal side. I don't know about the government side. It's not cost-effective. Because why do you need it when you can call everybody for free anyway? That's why I tell my personal customers. It's $5 a month on the personal side, on the consumer side, that you can only beat the other Verizon customers that are paying for that service. But you can call them mobile to mobile free, so why? Exactly.
You make it up, you still dial on the
number. Put them on speed dial. Huh? Put them on speed dial. Match one button, you got that same person. I'm just looking at cost effective for my customers as well as I would for the county if I was in the same shoes.
Charles, the reason I'm holding this right here is I asked you what I don't want one of them smart things.
You don't want one of these.
It's smarter than mine. it's a little bit smaller than this.
I actually have one of the units in my office. If y'all
would
like to see it, I can
the phone that he showed me the phone is the Motorola Barrage. I believe it's the Motorola 866.
We'll get it right
there. It's a waterproof phone. It can go into 3 meters of water. You can grab it out of it, shake it off, and keep it. He has come in. Had some gentleman that sweated a lot. I don't think he works at Cam anymore. He goes for like 3 phones a summer. But the phone, if you were to come in the store and buy it for your personal cell, that's a $38 phone they're giving you.
I'll just be honest with you, it's too easy right now sometimes for me to get me on this thing right here. And I don't
Exactly. That's why I used to have Sprint Nextel, and I got away with it for that same reason. My main purpose was to answer your question about the contract change. They don't change it for you, you have to change it yourself. So once you're in, you're in.
I think he's going to get one of that phone. He's got somewhere here to pass it over.
Joyner, what's your recommendation? You researched the dollar wise.
Well, we were looking down the road at this thing losing the big cover, you know, and then when you call mobile to mobile without any extra calls.
Mr. Brock called this red long
day. You know. Why don't we wait till you get down that road? Lots could happen from that day. Things change every week around here.
I like that $300 a month savings, Malcolm, Mr. Brock.
Well, I can assure you, Mr. Brock, that the Nextel is going away because it's not cost effective for Verizon. They're not going to keep losing money.
I'm not too sure there's any savings. You can't prove that to me. Because I don't use the minutes in my phone like everybody else.
All I'm doing is bringing, they look at the phone records.
Johnny, do you?
I don't use my phone, but.
That's right.
If
Steve, do you?
What, a minute?
Yeah, a phone.
I don't sell any phone with my.
That's right. You two-way don't.
The Verizon representative took them.
You don't stay on the cell phone.
How many minutes does this include for the
Verizon representative took our bill for 3 months, including the direct connect, mobile to mobile, and regular phone call, outside of the bill, and then moved into their plan of what it would cost. That's how they came up with this thing.
How many minutes?
It's per minute.
I know that, but how many allow
5 minutes before it start increasing.
It's unlimited. It's 5 cents a minute from however many minutes you use.
So then 5 cents a minute for
what you pass.
So how many minutes was the average use?
As far as throughout the county?
Yeah.
We've had
3 months, what did they average it on?
The number of minutes that they use the next and mobile, or
how'd they come up with the price? How many minutes did they
use? They took the direct connect, they took the mobile to mobile, all of those minutes together and added together, and they moved into Verizon's plan.
How many minutes?
I don't have that number in front of me.
Well, the key to that was you didn't have no record of the beatbeat.
Yes, sir. It showed every minute of beatbeat. Yes, sir.
So there had to be a pile of beatbeat.
Yes, sir.
So if you take those beat minutes and curl them into phone minutes.
10,277 cell minutes. It doesn't have the beat minutes as such. It just says $10, $10, $30.
There's a record of it somewhere.
I mean, but on this bill, it gives you $680 for beat.
Is that for a month or how long?
I'm just giving
you. But you have to convert those people
into mobile
minutes to get a true reading.
And that's where they say that it washes, is because your mobile to mobile minutes, which are no cost to you, take the place of the direct connect.
Well, let me ask you this
question. So it's free for free. It's a swap.
The same people, Mr. Brock, that you're going to be beeping is the same person that you're going to be calling.
But you're going to get charged 5 cents that minute.
No, you're going to be off Verizon or Verizon.
Nearly 5 minutes I've been trying to get to
your
question.
Yes,
ma'am. I think I'm supposed to be able to control it. On the board, or all of the phones, there was a maximum amount of minutes.
And anything over that, we were charged per minute.
Yes. How many long-winded people do we have that exceeded that?
Three currently. We have had more in the past. And with the changes that we made, we actually really lost one of those.
I remember 4 years or 5 years ago, we had some serious problems.
Yes.
Find out what's been made to other often is. Those states, those calls, if you'll check those logs, you can go to that employee and tell them, you know, one call home to make sure the kids got off the bus, that's all right. One call at noon to make sure mom is all right, that's all right. But when you've got a bunch of calls, and there's going to be personal calls, you can keep that cost from going up if you're concerned about just by obviously filling those I forgot what you called them, they had a name, but it's
phone logs,
what a name. But you can pull those out, and you can tell whether it's off net calls or going to.
Thank you.
Commend the two of these gentlemen for the effort that y'all put in it. I followed it from the background. Mr. Joyner, commend for asking him to go with the Malcolm, you keep up with Nextel and Nextel going down. I would just like to recommend, on my behalf, that Mr. Joyner be able to make the decision of what's going to be the best service and the most cost effectiveness for this county that we'll be hired him to do.
And my representative had said she was sorry that she couldn't be here this morning, and she was making plans to be here for that board meeting if y'all would like her to be. I mean, that's up to y'all. If you have any more questions you would have for her, or if you just want to speak to Mr. Joyner, that's.
Y'all want to go with that? Or I personally don't need to.
All right, well, let's get on.
Budget, which does not. That $4,900 will be coming out of Mr. Pate's money that he had set aside for that project where we purchased rear ramps, speed bumps, and things like that. Line striping on that road, we have a quote from Gettler. It's going to be $2,282. $2,200 would be a good deal.
$22,182.45
That $2,200, I think,
is going to be out there. Yeah, I would throw